I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to check the battery health of your Android device. Have you ever wondered how your Android phone or tablet battery is really holding up? With our mobile devices being such a crucial part of our daily lives, keeping an eye on battery health is key to ensuring your device stays reliable and efficient. In this video, I'll guide you through how to check the battery health on your Android device. This quick and easy process will give you valuable insights into your battery's performance and lifespan, helping you make informed decisions about your device's maintenance and usage. Now let's walk through the steps to check the battery health of your Android device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device. You'll land on your Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Battery. Battery options are shown. Step 3. Tap Battery Usage. The Battery Usage menu opens. You'll see a summary of your battery level since your Android device's last charge at the top of this menu. You can tap any of the individual days to open an expanded chart where you can see your device's battery level over the course of that day. You can scroll down this menu to see the time since your device's last full charge. Scroll down this screen further to see battery usage information by app since your last full charge. For each app, you can see the total screen time you spent in the app and the time the app has spent running in the background. Tapping any of these apps will bring up a menu where you can open the app, uninstall the app, or force stop the app. You can also adjust the burden a specific app puts on your device's battery by choosing between unrestricted, optimized, or restricted. An unrestricted setting allows battery usage in the background and will almost certainly use more of your battery. An optimized setting optimizes an app's battery usage based on your usage of that app. And finally, a restricted setting restricts an app's battery usage while running in the background. The downside associated with the restricted setting is that notifications associated with that specific app may be delayed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.